Today, I'm gonna show you how to create a split screen video in 4 simple steps. Hi, I'm Andy from TechSmith, where we help you show what you know. And if you wanna create a quick split screen video, you'll love the simple steps I'm gonna show you. So make sure to keep watching. A split screen simply places more than one shot into the frame. Whether it's your subject or some B-roll, this effect can produce a wide range of results. Split screen is a great technique to show cause and effect, or maybe just to edit two people who recorded their video conversation separately into one frame. Camtasia has a simple timeline in Canvas so that you can quickly make a split screen video with as many or as few items as you'd like. If you don't already have Camtasia, there's a free trial in the description below. Let me walk you through the exact process I use to create a split screen effect in Camtasia. I want my split screen to show 3 separate videos, but you can do this with as many or as few as you like. After importing, drag and drop the video clips you want to use from the media bin onto the project's timeline. Use a separate track for each video clip. Next, you'll need to resize, move, and crop your videos so that everything fits together nicely on the screen. Start with the media on the top track so you can see the changes you make as you crop and resize. Think of the tracks like a stack of pictures. The preview pane will display the uppermost track. Select the crop icon above the canvas. Remove any unwanted parts of the frame by dragging in the edges. To resize or move the video frame, go back and select the cursor icon from above the canvas. And toggle the edges of the frame to resize or click and drag to move. More precise scaling and positioning can be found in the properties panel over to the right. Once you've cropped, resized, and rearranged, the last thing you might need to edit is your audio. Your desired outcome will determine whether or not this step is necessary. For this example, I only want to use audio from one of the videos, so I'll mute the other two clips. Just lower the volume all the way to 0. This way, if I change my mind later, it's not actually gone. If you do want to remove or delete audio from a clip in Camtasia, right-click on the media and select Separate Audio and Video. Then select the track with the audio and delete it. And finally, you need to produce it. This will finalize your video file. You can upload the finished video to a hosting site like YouTube, Vimeo, or our own TechSmith Nomia, or save it locally as an MP4 on your computer. And that's pretty much it. You can now make a split screen video with just a few steps. What are you gonna make with a split screen? We'd like to hear about it in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like. And if you don't already have TechSmith Camtasia, there's a link in the description below for a free trial. Thanks for watching.